parenting.
That's fine.
We can still wish.
Yeah, at least.
Taco Bell.
Have you seen anyone lately?
Yeah.
Like they always say.
What do they say?
Maybe
try
to steal his shoes.
Hey, okay, he had a nice pair of kicks. It was sad that I couldn't get his shoes.
Now, if I could have gotten them shoes, I would have taken them. You know, because he had some pretty nice Jordans.
Yeah. You know, some good running shoes would be nice.
Or basketball shoes, because we have been wanting to play basketball lately.
About. I've done atrocious things.
Like?
I can't even imagine what the... How will I pay? They're coming for us, Fish. I'm thinking of all the things that I have to ask for forgiveness for. Repentance. I can't even...
What did you do?
At the age of 6, my grandma made these cookies. I think this is the first time I ever lied. And wonderful cookies. And she said we all could have two. And I had three.
You put your hand in that cookie jar.
Yeah, my conniving little me. I had no idea that I'd be. I had no understanding of paying the price. It's sin.
I blamed it on little Avery, and I lied, and I manipulated.
Oh, so that woman caught me masturbating in a porta potty, and
the shame, the guilt, the lustful, evil, conniving self of mine. I
wouldn't forgive me. You know, I shot a squirrel with the BB gun, and we weren't even hunting. I didn't cook it. I didn't use its pelt to make some socks. We just killed it to kill it. Terrible humans that we are. I don't even...
So I like this Yu-Gi-Oh monster right here. You see, it's a bird right here. Its name is Fluanderes and Taco. Or Takan. No, he is Takan. I always said Taco. My bad. But what it does, it allows me to summon another Fluanderes monster from my graveyard, if it's destroyed, or sent there by an effect. And then, there's my magical something. Quite literally just named magical something.
1800 attack points. Nice field. After that, we got trap hole.
I don't understand how you could like such devilish things.
Ah.
That is a gateway. That is a doorway for evil. You will have to ask for repentance for that. You understand? Those things out here?
If those things come, then they come. What
I don't understand how you can be at such peace when you have such a dirty soul. Can't. You can't even.
Really now?
Can't even look at you.
Okay, it does
Not really.
Your body is a temple, okay?
Body sure is a temple, huh?
I'm stressed out. I'm worried about your brother, James.
James?
Ever since the field?
See. James.
Going to the lake, you should repent and cleanse yourself, fish. Where the hell did your brother go?
You can take me now. I've made my amends.